I teach a first-year calculus course, and it's a calculus course for science majors or students that aren't going to take a lot more math courses. When I learned that my home was being constructed last year and that there was going to be this great active learning space, I immediately realized that it would help solve a lot of my teaching problems and really contribute to me being able to teach a better class. One of the things that I was very concerned about was optimizing the fact that students were naturally grouped into groups of 4 or 6 within the classroom. And I had a question about whether I wanted them to just sit wherever every time or whether I wanted them to develop consistent groups. And I ultimately decided, based on talking with other people and reading the literature, that I really wanted them to have consistent groups. However, I knew that student buy-in to something like that would be a challenge. So the main thing that I did was show them both research results and also tell them about my own experiences. One of the challenges that we have in first year calculus is that students are used to learning math alone, but to master calculus, you really have to learn with other people. I would argue that's like any subject. So when I was planning for my class this year, one of my goals was to be really consistent and rely on a toolbox of activity formats. My focus was taking my existing course design and the existing content that I had, creating a toolbox of activities that I knew or thought would work well in the new space that I was in, and mapping old activities or concepts to my new activity format, building on the learning goals that I had for the students in each activity. In my preparation for teaching in my Hall 150, I had a couple of consultations with the Center for Teaching Support and Innovation, or CTSI, to talk through how I would adapt my current teaching practices to the new space. Second thing that I did was work with academic and campus events. It's called ACE, and it's the office on campus that's responsible for classroom spaces and these active learning spaces. And they walked me through the technology of the room. And there are a lot of great features, but it does take some time to learn how to use them. I informally talked to colleagues as well, but since this was a totally new space for all of us, we were learning together.